Here's a 1925 record that was based on the John T. Scopes' famous monkey trial in Tennessee, in which Scopes, a biology teacher, was put on trial for violating the Tennessee's Butler Act for teaching evolution in one of his classes. And of course, the Scopes trial took on a circus-like atmosphere when William Jennings Bryan, former three-time presidential candidate and former Secretary of State, joined the prosecution, and famous attorney Clarence Darrow joined the defense team. So let's play that for you now. The John T. Scopes trial, The Old Religion's Better After All by Vernon Dalhart and Company. Recorded in September of
find a new belief. bring you green. For a house that's built on sand is sure to fall. And wherever you may turn, there's a lesson you will learn. That the old religion's better after all.
There you have it, from 1925, September of 1925. The John T. Scopes Trial, or The Old Religion's Better After All, sung by Vernon Dalhart and Company.